Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
줄여야,
which means
reduce in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
줄여야, 줄여야, 줄여야.
One more time.
줄여야, 줄여야, 줄여야.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.